as a storyteller, you're looking for a gap in the cultural record. You're looking for a film that should have been made, that hasn't been made. And amazingly to us, no one had addressed this seminal event in modern motion pictures.
I think I just wanted to be involved and getting to work with someone I'm such a massive fan of, and obviously a story that's such an important piece of British history and you know, who we are, is amazing. I feel privileged to have got to work on it.